I'm getting inkling. I'm landing off some characters like inkling and I guess ice climbers. So we can have a better chance of winning. We'll probably get Isabelle and me sword fighter after in the middle of the dark room, maybe after the second area we go. Cause I think we might need them because probably a bunch of characters will die. Now we have Inkling. Oh, Inkling goes there. And right now let's get ice climbers. We're not getting Falcon. We're gonna save him for the end game. I'll probably throw away Falcon. Alright, now let's go get ice climbers. Because we were going to get him anyway if we didn't get Falcon. Are we? Because this is also the way we're going to go. Polar bear. Stamina. Me gonna can do this. We're not gonna. Who do we revive? We revive me gonna mock if I want to. Guess we're getting ice climbers as well. I think ice climbers should have been one of the first characters. Wait, when we were getting Falco, I think we should unlock the ice climbers, but you know, it's good to happen now or never, then later. Guess how I'm gonna be ice climbers. Ice climbers might get two lives, but no. You don't get a buddy. Your buddy dies. Ice climbers don't get buddies. Perfect. We got ice climbers. We have a bunch of fighters. We have a bunch of fighters. Why are most of the melee characters in the World of Dark? I have a question. Why is Bowser in the World of Light and not in the World of Dark? We're gonna fight Mathahand and Gleam. How am I gonna beat them? Oh, I'm gonna make a rule. I can do the final boss and. Final boss and. Going in dark on normal mode. Cause why not? Now, where's the faster way? Alright, we have to do stamina or two speed. I guess I'll do stamina. There's a cyst killer activated and we are giant. Oh yeah, the enemy's metal. I forgot about that. I didn't even read that. Die. We can miss all the projectiles. Somebody tell me what just happened. Alright, I used Reflector. He jumped into a star. The assist trophy died. And then, Ness got star KO'd. What is wrong with the item. The slot item is too OP in this Nuzlocke. Wolf can die. I would have died if I didn't put Reflect on you. Motion Sensor Bomb! If you go on the top platform, you die. Oh, it's like Final Smash! Why? What is wrong with the items? The items are too OP in this episode. This episode is gonna be called Items Are OP. Mass in the hand. Why do you do so much damage? Can I do something, Chris? I want to add something. Boom. Perfect. Now we're gonna... Hey, Master Hand, are you ready to die? Why are you doing so much damage? What? This is easy. Master Hand's an easy boss. Why are all my strong moves doing not? Oh great, now I have to mash even more. Oh my gosh, why does the shield always have to break? Rest in peace! Good at berries. Oh, Reflect! I forgot I have that. Don't! Gosh! What is wrong with my... Oh! That... What is wrong with me, Gunner? We move on! I think. What just happened? No, that's not canny. I don't know what just happened, but we're doing going next episode. I can mash. Oh man. Just Reflect. Hope he does that again because I need. What? How did that hit? Oh, this is easier. No, 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 no. Oh, rest in peace, Master Hand. I just taunt now, taunt. Anyway, we just unlocked Inkling and Ice Climbers. Gleam is next episode. Good. Let me do the Spirit Tree because why don't we do that, and so you can see what I'm gonna be doing. We have Galeen here. And the B. boss of the light realm. We've gone so far. Let's go do this. Do this. No, we're gonna also do this. I guess that's the end of this episode. I guess we have to say goodbye. Goodbye!